I'm searching things. What are you searching? If you find this cheap switch, let me know. Oh, we are the boss. Okay, guys, we can try once the boss or twice. If I'm now here, we tried it. You don't like Dark Souls at all, Sternzaphir? Are you don't like it? I mean, just, you know, it's fine. You can go. I'm just asking. I mean, it's a really nice game. And I also like to watch this. I know many people who still like don't play it, but love to watch it because other people are suffering. Like I do now. Okay, so how did it work? So he will jump down. Hey friend, did you miss me? Oh, come on, he got me. Ah, oh, come on. Oh, no, no, no. Okay, now he's flying around. He will push me now. And now he should land. Oh, he got me? Come on. Go through the fire, hit the head. Okay, now, down with you. Oh, is it? Oh, that was not good. Woohoo! Drink, drink, drink. He's flying. Let's roll. Oh, he got me. Oh, he got me. Bing. I really don't like it. Okay. Fair enough. I'm not a huge fan, but seeing Dion play the game makes up for it. Not just because it's very hard, but because I admire how patient and positive Dion is even in the face of adversity. No, we don't have that, Bjorn. No. But tomorrow is Thanksgiving. Hey CJ, hello! How are you doing? Yeah, I know some people, they really... You know, it depends. I usually, when I like a streamer, I can watch almost everything what they play, except if it's like really loud or something. Oh. No, 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 come on. I thought he'd drink. Oh. Come on, drink. Okay. Oh no. Bad start. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, he's like, Tia noob. Not today. Not today! Oh, 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 no, 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 oh, oh. I didn't even hit him once. That was a bit of a disaster. You're doing fine? Okay. It's not better? But this guy is really tough. You have some new emotes, Toby. Okay, we try it one more time. And then I will go to the DLC, guys. What would everyone say is a nice flavor of chocolate to give to lots of people? What do you mean? Just... Vollmilchschokolade? Milk chocolate? Just normal one? Mint flavor, no. 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 If you ask me, no. No mint. No. That I would not be. I can eat it, but I would not like it, to be honest. I think normal chocolate. I would just give it normal chocolate. And most people like milk chocolate, so I would put that one. Or a mix, you know, like a package with a mix of chocolates. Oh, he got me? Oh. Hey, Tom Tom! Caramel. Blah. No. No. Raspberries. No, also not. Strawberry is nice. But I would, you know, if you have many people, I would just get a bag with mixed stuff. Because, like, we have from Ritter Sport, for example, they have like little cubes. And then you have a mix of you know, milk chocolate, dark chocolate, with strawberry, with yogurt. And I think that's perfect when you have like many different people, because people have different tastes, you know? So that's what I would do. So. Oh, he got me! No! Hit! Good job. Ah, you make chocolate yourself? Ah. Not just living hard time, but getting there. Okay, okay. Sauerkraut flavor. Good night, Esti. Sweet dreams. You like dark chocolate with raspberries? Ooh. My mouth is burning a bit. Decided that I needed a snack of chips. Ooh, spicy ones. Ooh. Yeah, maybe just think, make a mix of something. So I like strawberry. And I don't like dark chocolate. So, but that's like, you know, question of taste, what you like, right? I like really good chocolate. So like Lindt chocolate, I like a lot. And I don't like alcohol, so, you know, I don't like pralines with alcohol. Oh, he got me. Oh, on my head. Come on. Okay, drink. Okay, got me. Blueberry? No, I don't eat blueberry chocolate, no. Just for people I work with, no co-workers, just people in the same building, so I didn't want to do anything too complicated. I can imagine. Now, I would just take maybe then, you know, just like, I have no clue. Oh, you know what's really nice? What is easy and nice? I like that. You know, chocolate with cornflakes? Do you know that? That's really nice. That's really nice. I liked it a lot. Do you know that? I don't know if it's something in your country. I'll try to find a picture. Yeah. That one. Peppermint? Yeah. Some liked it, I don't, but yeah. Orange. Orange is really, really something unique. Yeah, maybe first look some recipes, Mina, what is easy to do, what is easy to make. But yeah, maybe easy stuff I would say is with nuts, cornflakes, nuts, you know, and maybe some fruits. I mean, all the easy stuff where you just have to toss, you know, like, make chocolate and toss something inside. I mean, you don't have to layer anything, or? And if you make yogurt or something that you have to layer, probably. Oh, he got me. Oh. Oh, come on. Woo-hoo-hoo. Oh, that's new. Stop that. Okay. Lemon, something I can make quickly, but it's still a bit nicer than just being a box of chocolate. Yeah. That's a good point, Sipin Tamir. I didn't say I don't like them. I just said I read them. They are okay. But I don't want to read them again. You know what I mean? So it's not like I said they are bad. I didn't say they are bad. I just say, you know, they're just not my taste and they talk to me. He talks too much nonsense sometimes. So, I didn't say they are really bad. And, you know, I don't mean it, like, really, don't get me wrong. Right? Everyone can have their own opinion and tastes are different. Oh, man. You know, he's really hard. I really don't know how to handle him properly. I mean... I don't know. It's really hard to find an opening with this guy because he's hitting so much. And I can't tank him, like I can say just hit him on his head, you know what I mean? Okay. Now let me think. Yeah, it was the last time I was missing one hit. Oh, I forgot to click the button, right? Twice? I think twice. So what we do now, guys, we could try something. Wait, I have to do the end boss also, right? Is it that? Maybe take a look at it. I was just dying against the you missed death. Yes. Yeah. I tried the boss again and just died. These are so tasty. Yeah, that's why like chips are, right? The Ritter Sport Chocolate website is making me drool. Yeah, Ritter Sport is really nice. So what's the plan? We could start with the DLC. Or I could place this head. I didn't place that head yet, right? So I'm reading The Hobbit currently to my youngest for the first time and rereading Lotte with my 12-year-old son right now.
Ooh.
It's difficult, though. Is it not difficult for them, Manuel's Flame? I was reading more easy stuff too when I was 12. Where do we have to go actually? This one? Nee. Of course, the wrong one. Wait. I know that's on top one, oh? They're on top one? Twelve is a good age for a lot of the ring books, I think. Our German teacher was reading those to us when we were quick enough for the other task, but it was ages ago. Okay. So. Okay, what now? She's walking, guys. She's doing something. She moved. That would be possible, CG. I have their sleeping boss. Yes. My rerun is 4 and we are reading Harry Potter just now and she's really enjoying it. I was worried it was with I think you have to be careful, say Dices. So the first Harry Potters are fine, but for example, I think with part 4, I would say it's not for so small kids. I mean, or you just change it a bit. You know, when they cut off the arm and when they're offering stuff like that, you know, when the arm is getting off and when they're fighting and you know what I mean? So I found it a bit grim. I mean, and I read it when I was like, you know, not a small kid. So I don't know. I thought that because, you know, like when people went in the cinemas to Harry Potter and it was like, what, 6 years, I think? Or was it without any? Well, it was before starting with 6, so I found it. I was like, no, I would not go with my little kid there inside. But yeah, it's just me. I may be a bit strict. Haha, did you see? We got some voting. Probably here.
A new follower.
Like I'm done. Snoopy is not sleeping. Hello, liebe Zucker. You have no idea what's going on? We're talking about Harry Potter and Lord of the Rings. I read Hobbit for the first time to my son when he was 8 and he loved it, but for the first time, Lotte was about 10. Okay.
The five lords sit their five thrones, all thanks to thee, most worthy of lords. Ashen One, with the lords as thy witness, bend thy knee afore the bonfire's coiled sword, and let the lords' embers acknowledge thee as their true heir, a true lord, fit to link the fire Farewell, Ashen One. May the flames guide thee.
I want to change our look. So, but which one did I use? Oh, this one, right? Right. So. Hey, Kumodix! Hello, how are you? I'm fine. Yeah, the target audience seems to age with the characters, so yeah, we'll be careful. Yeah, I'm just saying, you know, the first ones are really, really for small kids, I would say, or not for younger people, say dices, but I find, I mean, I read the books a lot, but I find, like, you know, over, especially starting with both, with the fourth one, you know, there are some scenes which I would maybe change when I would tell them to smaller kids, or just, you know, make it a bit milder. That's just me. So, okay. I think we have to kneel down here and then there will something happen, guys. So I'm not sure what will happen. So we will see. But I changed our armor because we looked a bit stupid. So let's see. Let's see what's happening.
Noble Lords of Cinder. The fire fades. And the Lords go without thrones. Surrender your fires to the true heir. Let him grant death to the old gods of Lordran, deliverers of the first flame.
Yeah, autumn sales at the moment, Toby. And mid of December, we will have a winter sale. Are we now? It's really dark. I didn't buy anything. Do you want to buy something, Zuko? Oh, is this a Firelink shrine? Just destroyed everything? Oh, yes. Look, everything is kaput. Yeah. I still wait for Friday. I got my Adobe stuff, my Adobe subscription, but beside of that, I'm waiting. I think there's nothing, huh? Praise the moon. Okay, where's the moon? Oh yeah, where's the moon? Guys, look at that. Oha. Oh, there's another bonfire? Okay, another bonfire. Oh no, what did I do now? I didn't read. What did I do? What did I do? I didn't read. No. Oh, what did I do now? Travel to drag heap. Okay, what is here? Travel, was? Light bonfire. No switch yet? No, no, no switch yet. No, sadly not. Yeah, that's the worst, you know? If you don't read, I was just like, bonfire! But what is here? Travel to drag heap. Okay, we're gonna up there and look what is there. Drag heap is DLC 2. Ah, okay. I don't need that now. Okay, so like this, we will enter the second DLC. Is it now from here we can enter the second DLC? Okay, guys, now just for me, whatever now will happening, and if I have to fight something and win, then we see the game will end, and then we can come back to our old game, yes? Seems familiar ahead. Where's army flames guide the... Yeah, okay. Time for victory. Okay. Okay, I have to fight this guy. Okay, guys. We have to fight this guy, I guess. I mean, at least they didn't place any enemies here. You know, in Dark Souls 1, you have also like a almost empty area and then you have to walk there. Is it Anno Londo? What we see here? Destroyed? Is it Anno Londo? I have no clue. Looks like, you know, they took some assets and just tossed them and mixed them up. So it looks like that. I have no clue what it is. Let's go. Okay, another boss fight, I guess. Hello. My timing is really bad. Whew, did he grow? Oh, come on. I hate sorcerers. Oh my god, what are you doing? And my cat is in front of my screen, yeah? Doing? What is now? I killed him! What the hell? What the hell did he do now? I killed him! No? What happened now? He was dead. No? What happened now, guys? Can you explain me that? He was dead. And then he was suddenly full, and then what? He just made one combination and killed me. Yeah, but normally when he gets another face, there's some animation or something. You know what I mean? It's not like he's standing there, I can hit him and hit and hit. That's just weird. Normally if you some cool animation and you know, get something fancy. This was just like, it's bugged. That was weird. But he has some cool moves. With his flipping and stuff like that. This again? Aua. Nicht jetzt, Dicke. Keine gute Idee. No. Geh weg. No. Oh my God. You have like everything, guy, or what? Oh. Okay. Used everything? It's a Dark Souls, no bug, it's only to let you die a lot of times. Yeah, it's through his animation, isn't to speculate others. Yeah, because normally it's like a more visual effect. I really thought like, you know, he's dead and, yeah. Yeah, he's different. He has miracles, he has sorcery, he has pyromancy, he's like dark sorcery, different weapons. Good night, Komotix. Thank you so much for stopping by. wondering if we can, walk him. Oh, come on. Oh, come on, miss. Uh-oh. Oh, he uses this torch thing to fight? Do you recognize the music in phase 2? It feels familiar, but I'm not sure if it's from... I don't remember much from Dark Souls 2. So... maybe from Dark Souls 1? But... if it's from the Gwyn fight, I don't know. Because the Gwyn fight was really easy. I won that really... easy. Because, yeah, I could stagger him really fast with my Zweihänder. So it was just like hitting him, like... choo-choo. It's Gwyn's, yes? Okay. Did I click the button? Yeah, I did. Okay. Okay, not good. That was a really bad start. No. Oh nein. Oh, he got me. Oh, it is a bit like the halberd what the guy used against me. And he's like going straight. He's like staggering me like that. Hey, Kufut, you're just in time here to see me dying like a cuck noob. I'm just dying and dying today. I think I died the last two streams almost 50 times. I feel like I died a lot, really a lot. I don't know if it was so much, but I feel like that. Like I'm just dying continuously all the time. Just dead. Yeah, a lot of dead. Oh, good start. My timing is just not good today. You know, I feel like I roll in everything what he's doing. Aua. Oh, he really does use everything at once. We have now magic, longer weapon, fire. Okay, so it's timed. Okay, I thought it's like when I get him down to specific HP, he gets this extra stuff. Because when I'm getting slow, that's like... Phew. After this, you need some Stardew Valley piece. Oh, yes. I guess so. We need something easy peasy, guys. You've finished up the main game. Some of the most difficult stuff. There's no shame in dying. Yeah, still. But you do it gracefully. At least something. But still. Can I block his stuff? Yeah. You know, I felt like without... I have to dodge him so much. So I felt like with the other shield, I don't have enough stamina. So that's the reason why I switched back to the quest shield. Your English is so Deutsch? Yeah. I'm sorry. I know. I don't have stamina. I can hit once. That was my greed. You blocked? Thank you, Jay. Do you block with the shield his attacks, Kuzo? You can try that. I mean, I did it with Gwyn. I blocked him. Hello, my friend. Let's go again. Okay. Geh weg! So much about that. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh. It was not good. Good night, Toby. Sleep well, sweet dreams. Tutsi. Okay, but we can block some stuff. Okay, that's okay. Aua. Oh, come on, du Cheater. Oh, that was mean. That was mean. Did you see that, guys, what he did? Mean sorcerer. Is he healing? Are you kidding me? Oh wow. Oh, oh, no, no, no. No, no, no. Did he kick me? You are a rude guy. Did you know that? No, 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 no! Oh, come on. Here's what, I don't know, 10 HP or something? Oh my god. No! Oh, that was so sad. Oh, oh come on. Oh. Oh. Oh no. That was so close, guys. No. Oh, that was almost there. Almost. Almost. But we didn't do it. We didn't do it. Oh, so sad. Sad, Tian. I have only one ember left, Kuzo. Only one ember. I have nothing. I have no embers left. I have no... no healing left. I have nothing left. Nothing. Nothing is left. We used all the stuff. Okay, guys, I will go quick AFK. Just 2 minutes. So, be right back. I will not make a mini break screen. So, be right back, guys. So, I'm back, guys. I am back. So. When I did the boss at... What? You did him at... With less... With level 1? Really? Wow. I am... What? I'm level 94. Is that good level? Is it okay? Thank you, guys. Danke, CJ. Thank you, Cool Food. Mano has flames. Thank you, Zucker. Thank you, Squirrel. Okay, let's try again, guys. Have a good level, I'm just bad. Good. Good level, just bad, Tian. I'm wondering, when do I stagger him? Sometimes I stagger him. Aua. 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 Oh, 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 no. Come on, stop it. Okay. Combination! Awa, awa! Awa, awa! Awa! Oh, awa! Oh no, he grabbed me! Guys, we get 3 hugs! And the lightning on our head! Oh, and the spear on our my head too! Again! Oh, too bad. But that was a really good one. I died, but that was really not bad. Emote. 3 hugs. Yeah, at least we got 3 hugs. At least we got them. Yeah, I can. I guess it would be a bit better when I would be a bit more focused. How much does this stuff cost? I mean, I can try without, but it helps a lot. The stamina regeneration helps a lot. $1,000, oh, that's too much. I have nothing, yeah.
A new follower.
I could remove the ring for strength and take the ring for more stamina. Let's try it like this. The real Pontiff Solomon. Oha. Welcome. Good evening. Thank you for the follow. Just in time here to see me suffer. Aua. Oh, not good. Really bad start. Can we get this rapper? Oh no. Oh, I hate magic. He's back for his soul. A good night, ground attack. Sleep well, sweet dreams. I see you fighting my good friend Cinder. Yeah, he does not like me. He does not like me a lot. Sadly. Didn't go to... I tried to invite him to a tea, but he doesn't want to drink tea, sadly. No. Geh weg. Oh no, that's this big one, right? Oh, he got me. You're dead. Let's do this. No greed? No, I didn't do any greed, no. Yeah, that's really mean. Khufu, you kill him first time and then he starts his second phase. Nice guy wants to get to know him, so okay, that's good to know. Not heal or destroy him. When he seems to have anger issues, I bet when he gets beat, he snaps his sword and throws into the bushes. he does have a little bit of angry issue, I admit, but when he is sober, he's pretty nice. Okay. Oh, bad start, bad start. Aua. Already? Come on. Stop this magic. I don't want that. Ah, and you don't care. I see, I see. Oh, this mean one? Oh, he got... Oh, guys, he got us really hard here. Ooh. Oh, I rolled into his attack. That was really bad. Oh, no, 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 no. Miracle. Oh, we are dead. Okay, this was all bad. Okay, guys, this was just to demonstrate you how not to do it, okay? This is like, that was like the skill presentation. Don't do it like this. Okay, what I do, because I don't block, we go for the quest shield. Takes notes? Good. Good. Yeah. Okay, but this boss, you know, to be honest, he's easier than the other guy. What was the name from the guy? From the dragon area. Which we still have to do, but yeah, still I struggle, right? Good to know, thank you, you're welcome, you're welcome. Nameless King? Oh, of course, then I can't know his name when he doesn't have one. Oh wow. Come on. Do I have to catch everything? Yes, I have. What? Someone writed my message, guys. Did you see that? Thank you, messenger. Come on. Okay, now we have to go back. Wake up. Oh, I'm so bad. No, no, no. Oh, it was so good. The start was really good. We got plus strength from that message. Good. a message heal when you actually need it was... yeah, that was perfect timing. That was really good to heal. But still, I messed it up. I messed it up, guys. It's my, I mean, you know, some people ask me why I don't get so salty, because I can't. It's my fault. It's not the game, you know. I could give someone else the controller and they would do it immediately. Just my reactions are not right and too slow. That's how it goes. And then you die. Get angry on yourself? No, I can't. You know, I mean, it's just a game. It hit me? Are you kidding me? Du Cheater, du. Du Alter. Du. Schlafchenzucker, gute Nacht. Süße Träume. Don't have nightmares from Tian dying. Oh no. Oh, he got me. I rolled again inside. No, no, no. One. Oh no! Oh! Oh no, oh oh. Was? I killed him! Oh my god, I killed him! LOL! Oh my god! How did I do this? Oh my god! Yeah! Yeah! LOL! I didn't see that he was low HP. I didn't even look at his HP bar. Oh my god! We did it! How did I do that? Oh my god. But was he not already with high HP or something? No? Very well done and huge. Yeah, thank you guys. Thank you, my friends. Thank you, man. At least we accomplished something. Okay. Can I link the first flame? Can I do that, guys? So I don't want to go into NG plus. So I can still link the flame, the first flame. I can do that. Correct? I will not go into NG plus. Okay, I can do that. And we can still continue to play. Good. Okay. Okay, good. Guys, I'm so relieved. I'm so relieved. Okay, is there anything what we have to collect? This was really intense. This was really intense. I guess I just got lucky now. I have no clue how this worked out. Oh my god. But now I'm really relieved. That's really nice that we, you know, after I was so bad with the other boss. So I would say then the next time, or maybe now today, I don't know how much the stuff will be. With the other boss, we wait a little bit so I can rest a bit and we start with the DLC. What is really nice in this era is it's really big. So we have a really big fighting pit. That's really nice. I think that's really cool. And this moon there looks amazing. Okay, so let's take it and see what's happening, guys. And look at our souls. We have 100,000 souls. We are rich. So let's see. Link the first flame. Isn't the sun? I don't know. Oh, I'm burning again? Ah. I have memories about that. Yeah, guys. Ende. You know what's funny? We completed Dark Souls 1 with 155 deaths too. But with DLCs. Dark Souls music is great, yes. Yes. Sitting too close to the fire. Could there be another ending, guys? I guess so. So I guess there are... So you died less? Yes. This was the final boss? Yes. But we have still the other boss there. And there we have two DLCs. Oh, was? Begin Journey 2 in current state. Journey 2 can be initiated from the Shrine Bonfire. What? Guys, what do we have to click? What does it mean? Begin Journey 2 in current state. Journey 2 can be initiated from the Shrine Bonfire if you do not wish to begin now. So I say no? Is it correct? No? That's a weird question to ask. Journey 2 like NG Plus. Okay, so I say no, correct? Begin Journey 2 in current state. So we say we don't want to do it, so I say no. Is that correct now? So I say no? No, no? Is it the right button? No, ist richtig? Gut, danke. So, I don't want to click accidentally something wrong. That would be really bad. Okay. We're back, guys. Yes to no? Yes to no, genau. Okay, I can make it loud again. Yeah, Beck. Is it not nice? So, okay.
Ah, well, how many?
Yeah, it shouldn't ruin. Okay. So we have here 6 embers. 9 embers, which we can buy. 9 embers.
Ashen one, be sure.
Ashen one, for the Lords of Cinder. For the Ashen Prisoners. For all those held to preserve the fire. Link the first flame.
I did it. I did it. I did do that. I think I have to probably... What we can do, guys, one evening, we can maybe watch the other endings on YouTube. How many endings are there, guys?
Very well. Then touch take none.
Oh wow, I can level up once? I could drop you some embers if you want, Ian. How can you do that? So I have to summon you and then you can trade with me? Like that? Do we have to be in the same, similar, range? To be honest, I would even take your stuff, because I have the feeling I need a lot of life for what is waiting for us. You can use password. Ah, really? That's pretty cool. Okay, so how much does it cost? 15k. But yeah, we Squirrel Hearts, that's a really nice offer. We can do that when I don't have any left. So I have now all bought. I bought everything here. So I don't have anything left. So yeah. Then I would take your offer when I'm out of all the things. Yeah? Is it a good idea? Because I'm pretty sure it would help maybe a little bit against this guy, but the Nameless King, you know, we don't say his name. What do you say in English for Harry Potter? When, you know, for Voldemort? What do they say in English? You know, the guy who don't say the name.
Welcome to... Go.
Do you say... He who must not be named. Ah, danke. Danke, okay. Oh, he's expensive. This Patches is a really, really greedy guy. You see, he wants 5k per ember. You are really greedy, my
can't
friend.
Find anything you like.
No, I don't buy something from you because you are really, really greedy. And you take all our coin, mister. Patches is a swindler? That's Patches for you? Yeah. I still like him. Okay. Oh, and we see we got a life by killing that guy. Well met, Ashenwood. How many things do we have? 106? How much should we buy? Okay. How much souls do we have left?
Ashen one.
Is my level okay for the DLCs? I mean, we can't change it anyway, but... Oh, he's dead, guys? My trader is gone? I didn't know that. Guys, our trader is gone. No. I thought I can get some cool weapons from him now. Oh no. Oh, we can still. Ha. Okay, we can still. Oh lord. We can do it with his soul or what? That's funny. You know who equals to weißt schon wer, but not, der dessen Name nicht genannt werden darf. Ja. Yeah. I just wanted to know what, if it sounds different. Trade with a glowing pile of dust, yeah. Just leave the souls there and get what you need. Self-service. At least you don't have to wait then. So, did this guy drop something? The last boss now? Did we got his soul, or? Did this one? Firelink Greatsword. The Lords of Cinder linked the first flame, and this greatsword was wielded by their Dyphic? Manifestation. I have no clue what this word means. This coiled sword, found thrust in the bonfire, existed long before the throneless lords themselves. Skill Ember. The fading flame momentarily illuminates and launches itself forward. Is it good? Deific. Also deific. Godlike. Okay. Okay. By the godlike manifestation. That I can say. Is it good, the sword? Or is it bad? What do you need for that? DD. Oh. I can't use it. I don't have faith. So. I'm not believing. Got a ring, guys. You got some ring? Skull ring. It's a new one, huh? One of the Collins transposed wonders, derived from the soul of Soulfeeder. Easier to be detected by enemies. The Soul Feeder was a beast that insatiably absorbed souls to feed its own power. Even after its accursed corpse was burned, it is said that the pungent stench of souls left in the air permanently stained. Why do you want, would you like to get the ring like that? Okay. Bon appetit, CJ! Why would you want to get a ring like that? That, I don't understand that. So, okay. Ah, that makes sense. Oh, that's a good idea, Squirrelheart. That's a really good idea, actually. So, I have some souls left. I'm just thinking if I should level up or should we should buy stuff as long. Maybe buy some stuff because maybe I'm out of money soon enough again. So... I can only have one divine blessing in my inventory. Yeah, I see. Number one held, one. Okay, I see it. Fully restores FP. Large temporary boost to stamina. What's the difference between Budding Queen Blossom? I mean, it's really cheap, this one. Is it really short? The brief attached message says, "Goodbye, dear grandmother. I will visit grandfather in the pit of hollows." Large temporary boost to stamina recovery speed. To temporary boost the stamina recovery speed. It's unique, isn't it? I don't know. We can have 10 of these. Okay. I bought it. Only one stock, yeah. Wow. So we can now buy slabs and titanite scales. Oha. They're quite expensive, huh? Oh, yeah. Okay, but we can buy it now. That's really cool. That's really cool. Maybe it's a clue? This one, the beginning of only one. Now we make it like this.
Ashen One, be sure.
You mean the description from the budding thing? I have two of these. Green flower-shaped reed with small white blooms. Large temporary boost to stamina recovery speed. A brief attached message suggests that it was a gift. Goodbye, dear grandmother. I will visit grandfather in the Pit of Hollows. Is it from Dark Souls 1? The Pit of Hollows. What is it? Is it the place where in Dark Souls 1 we started? Where the people tossed us inside this vault? Is it the Pit of Hollows? So I'm not sure, but if I would read it now, I would guess that maybe this is our grandson who is wants to visit our grave at the Pit of Hollows. But I don't know. Green flower-shaped reed, blah blah, large temporary boost to stamina recovery speed. Flowers of the green blossom are ethereal, blossoming only on the surface of chilled but not frozen water. Yeah, no, only the one with for which we just bought has this special description. What's the place in Dark Souls 3? Where is the Pit of Hollows? Did we visit that place? I don't remember. A Pit of Hollows is where you fought the cursed rotted great wood. The big tree at the start. So maybe the guy there at the bottom? Is it the, below the tree? That area? Where we fall down with the tree?
Thanks, good compere.
Okay, we can check it out. Archstricken Peak. Wait, it was somewhere here at the start, oder? Yeah, Pit of Hollows. Yeah, it was so below where we met the guy. So first we met the one guy and talked to him, and then when we after we fall down with the tree, he was dead, I think. Or you know, we fall down here. But as the first time we went here and we met this guy, he was standing here. I forgot his name. What was here? Ah, so it was this covenant thing. But I think it was nothing. Not any grave or something what we could, you know, like. What we could read or something. But maybe it was the guy who was at the bottom here. And you never know in Dark Souls, or at least I don't know. Oh, guys, now I'm a bit relieved that we at least did one boss today. That's really good. I'm really happy about that. Okay, so question. Where was that? Is it here? Cleansing Chapel. Was it here? Cathedral of the Deep. Yeah, I think it was here. Where we can start the DLC? Was it this place? Yeah, genau, here's the guy. Right? I have to talk to him and then he will port us. Like that you instructed me. Okay, so I would say then, guys, then we stop here. And then the plan is, So next time we will go in the DLC. So we talk with Sky and then we continue to go to the DLC. And the other boss, when I feel like it, we will try it again next time. If not, then we'll try him at the other point. But yeah, the main thing is to really go now and complete the DLC. We try the other guy sometimes when I feel like that. And then we do the second DLC. And then hopefully until then I have then my Switch. And I manage to set everything up. And then we play Link's Awakening. And play something chill and relaxing. So that's the plan. That's the plan, my friends. Yeah, I hope you still enjoyed it. Even so, I died today a little bit. A little bit. So now let me check who will host. So tomorrow we will probably play ESO since drops are on. So if I'm not mistaken, we have now drops the next days on. So I would say we play ESO. And we continue with the Dragonhold DLC. I don't know, you know, that's a bit difficult. I don't know if we will play all day CSO, even so we switch on with drops on, because next week there is the, I think is it already next week, that we have this special charity event going on, also with ESO, and I would really like to continue Dark Souls. I don't want to have like a 2-week break. So I have to see if we can maybe mix it a bit up and how I find time. So we will see. If we will manage something. So, let's see who is online. Okay, so let me say good night. So good night, cool food, sleep well, sweet dreams. Thank you so much for stopping by. Have a wonderful evening, Manoah's Flame. Cherithel, have a good night. Mina, good night to you. Sleep well, have a good rest. Say Dices, thank you so much for the resub. Have a good night, sweet dreams. Kurzo. Wait, I have to think about. Boa. Boa noite. Kurzo, boa noite. Skull Heart Sweet Dreams. CJ, have a wonderful evening and greetings to Fnord. CP and Tamil, have a good night. Drink some hot chocolate. Pinosh, good night to you. Killy, sweet dreams. Sleep well. Tom Tom, have a good night. Perfect. I just had to think about it. Sekiro Shadows Die Twice. Beats Dark Souls 3 all the way. I still have to play it, Dark Wraith. I didn't play it yet. I will get it at some point, but I still have to buy it and play it. But yeah, it's for the future. We will also play that. But before that, I would like to play Neo, to be honest. Because then I have that game I already own for ages. It's different, or? I mean, Dark Souls 3 feels like Dark Souls. So I can't say anything about Sekiro. But I think they wanted to make a different kind type of game with it. So it looks really good. Okay, so guys, we will wait Star Dancer, which is also, I mean, you know her, she's a really kind person, and she's playing Pokemon. I don't think so, Dark Wraith. So I don't think so. But I will try it one day. I wish you a nice evening. So guys, yeah, I don't know. It was a bit harsh, I would say. Yeah, whatever. We will go wait, guys. It's fine. So, guys, please join the raid. We'll go to Star Dancer. She's playing Pokemon, so the new one, so you can chill and relax a little bit. And yeah, I hope you enjoyed the evening and I wish you all the best. Good night, my friends. Sleep well, sweet dreams. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye. Tschüss.